you're doing today. We're going to go ahead and do some pull-ups. This time we're going to use what's called a parallel grip. So you notice that the bar is parallel to the ground. It's not perpendicular. So I'm going to go ahead and grab this bar. It's about shoulder width apart. Okay, arms are straight. And all I'm going to do here, just go chin over the bar, back down. Chin over the bar, back down. Having fun? I know I am. Oh, this is a great exercise. Just varies it up a little bit. Now on the last rep, I'll go ahead. I'll just go up, chin over the bar, and come down nice and slow. Just give a little bit of burn in the shoulder and in the arms. So grab the bar again. Good parallel grip. Chin up over the bar. And back down. Nice and easy. Hey. All right. As always, have fun.